Hi guys, welcome to Maneuver. So many of you in the tense and the pressure also, because most of you have not yet started the CET preparation and some of the people are struggling in the score. So obviously pressure will go up and just 15 days are left for the CET exam. So this video will give you planning part for next 15 days, how you should prepare for the next 15 days for the CET exam so that you can maximize your score. And also those who are starting late preparation for the CET, they can also adopt the same planning part, alright? Okay, so being an Indian student, 30-40% of preparation we do in the last few days of the exam. Trust me guys, maximum input we give in the last few days of the exam. If you remember your board exam, either it was a 10th ka board or the 12th board, maximum preparation you had done in the last days of the exam. So in next 15 days, if you are giving your 100% for the CET exam, so ball can be in your court guys. So in next 15 days, you have to give your 100% for the CET preparation. Okay, so those have started the recently for the CET preparation or those who are planning to start, so what I want them to start with the mock test, because mock test will tell you what kind of a questions coming in the exam, what is the difficulty level of the question and what score you are scoring without any preparation. So these three analysis will tell you how much extra preparation you need to do and what kind of a question practice you should start first. So I want you to start ULTA. First write the mock test and then start your preparation, okay? Alright, now this is the planning part for 15 days. If you have your own planning, so well and good, all the best. But if you don't have any planning part for next 15 days, so please pause the video and jot down this planning part. So first day, you have to do sitting arrangement, linear type, which is from the logical reasoning. From English section, reading comprehension, 5 passages you have to solve. Then legal aptitude, contract act, then GK, October month current affairs, and mathematics percentage. So likewise, I have divided the topic with respect to the section for a particular day. So here is a planning for the day 2, then day 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So this is what the first 10 days planning part guys. So please pause the video and jot down this chart. In GK section, we will be focusing on the 6 month current affairs because time is less. So 6 month current affairs if you are doing, so you end up with the at least 50% of the GK section. So this is the first 10 days planning. Then your next 5 days planning is here. So please pause the video and jot down this chart. So in logical section, 15 days, which is the last date, we will be revising the all kind of concept. And in English section, we will be revising the grammar rules, some of the concept of the para jumble and the other revision part. In legal aptitude, just revise all the topic from the 11th day itself. In GK, 14th and the 15th of March, we will be revising. And mathematics, we will be revising on 40th all the concept and the formula. And again, we will be revising the concept and the formula on 15th as well. Alright, so it is a time to be a warrior guys, not to be a warrior. Just keep aside all the panicness and the pressure and just fight for the exam. Don't sit idly and worry about the exam. It is time to prepare and strategize yourself for the CET exam. Alright, so next 15 days, I'm hoping that you will be thinking as a warrior, not to be a warrior, okay? Alright, for any query or doubt, you can call on 8828581455 or 8828581454. And if you want to join us for the online crash course program for the CET exam, just click on this box and check out the crash course for the CET exam, where all the video lectures, mock tests and books are available. Or else you can visit www.manuedu.com website. Please click on the circle and subscribe to the channel guys, so that whatever videos will be coming up based on the CET exam, you will be not missing that. Best wishes for your CET 2018 guys. Thank you.